We have now got the Empire Geek Quiz.
It's the reason I woke up this morning.
Question one.
Okay.
In The Phantom Menace, what planet is Amidala queen of?
Excited. Your breath smells like an ashtray. I have no idea.
The right answer is actually Naboo.
Alright, did you know that? Oh, you bitch.
Question two. Can you name all founding members, there's five of them, of Professor Xavier's original X-Men?
Oh, the original? Cyclops, yeah? Wolverine? No, that's, you're wrong, he is. Don't believe the comics or anything, I'm right. Cyclops, Jean Grey. Rogue. Iceman.
Yep.
Really? Colossus.
Nope.
Gambit.
Nope.
The girl who can run through walls.
In Firefly.
The TV show or?
Yeah.
The TV show?
Yep.
The short-lived Joss Whedon show?
Yep.
Oh, I know that. So
what is the name of the ship's captain?
I don't know. Yeah, I know he's the guy from Slither, right? The actor from Slither?
I will only accept the full name.
I don't know. The dude from Two Guys and a Girl. I don't know.
It's Malcolm Mal Reynolds.
Okay.
Okay. Question four.
I'm failing.
What is the registration number of the Starship Enterprise as seen in The Next Generation?
The registration number? I think it has a barcode. I don't think it's a registration number. I think people just scan it and they're like, it's the Enterprise. Fuck it.
It's eight digits long?
I don't know.
Okay, so just give me some random letters.
772728B.
It was in fact NCC1701D.
I think I'm happy I'm failing this, right?
Okay, question five. What was Wolverine's birth name?
Logan.
It was not.
What the fuck? It was Logan.
In actual fact, it was James Howlett. Logan was someone that he actually killed.
Alright, okay.
Okay, question six. Kevin Sorbo became famous in Hercules, The Legendary Journey, but went on to star in which lesser-known Gene Roddenberry sci-fi series?
Wasn't it like a different kind of Star Trek or something? Yes, it was. Was it like Battlestar Galactus?
No, it was in fact Andromeda.
That's what it was. My dad watched that show.
God damn it. In the Street Fighter series, which combatant hails from Brazil?
Is he the green guy?
Gotta know this. I want a name.
Ryu.
It was in fact Blanca.
Blanca, the green guy. So I got it right. He looks like a piece of green shit with like little red flame hairs, right?
Okay. What does the T in James T. Kirk stand for?
Siberius. I only know that because of the new Star Wars, this new trailer where he's like, what's your name? And he's like, James Siberius Kirk! But it's Siberius, it's not a T. Does that make sense?
It's Tiberius.
That's a cool trailer, by the way. Good work on that.
Okay. In World of Warcraft, did you play that?
I played it a long time ago. Long time ago. Okay, no. World of Warcraft, no. I played Warcraft and then Starcraft, but never World of Warcraft.
Okay, well, you might
skip this question.
Well, I'm skipping to the end now. In Halo, what is the name of the hero you must have played?
Master Chief.
It is indeed. That gives you... Which
not
means
bad.
You're not that geeky.
That's not bad.
So, in honor of not being that geeky, here are some
chocolate. I feel like you would have given this to me
coins.
Anyway. I feel like if I got 9 out of 10, you would have been like, this is for being geeky. But I appreciate it. Thank you.
How do you feel?
Not like a geek. I feel kind of depressed. I feel like I'm going to let down all the viewers who just watched that. They're going to be like, oh my god, I'm so stoked that he's going to know all these Star Trek, Star Wars answers. And then I'm going to be like, fuck.